Welcome everyone to Genus with Justice Commentary. Thank you so very much, of course, guys, for subscribing to Genus with Justice Commentary, guys. Don't forget the various social media links are below in the description. Thank you very much for requesting this video that I react to it. It's a video with a Thai title. Of course, I'm quite sure I'm going to understand it based on the action, as I explained to someone on Instagram. Sometimes I can understand, for example, teacher Pansy, I can understand based on the reaction of the students, based on the expressions, based on what they have in their hands, stuff like that. I can understand, though I can't actually understand Thai words, but I can understand based on the various actions and so on and so forth. Thank you so very much. Let's go ahead. So let's see. This one is 3, 2, 1. Okay. So far, it's looking like it's at this police officer and woman. Yes, like riot police. Riot police. So there was some sort of riots going on or something, some protest. Oh, it's a music video about war, like going to war. Oh, wow. Yo. So who's fighting there? Or who's firing bombs and so on and so forth at the people? Who? Wow. God bless the brave hearts of those who goes into the war. Thai King, of course, on the screen right there. Oh, Jesus! Yo! That was like... Did someone time a bomb to a motorcycle? Is that what happened there? Jeez whiz. There was a rebellious group in Thailand or something. Wow. Is there an active army in Thailand right now? Like an active army who goes out to war? Or just in case anything happens? So sorry. Thank you so very much for requesting this video, of course. What I understood so far is about war. Persons going out to war, persons fighting for their country. In Thailand, of course. And I was a bit shocked by that bomb that went off by the motorcycle or something. That's what I was asking, if there's like a rebellious group, like a terrorist group. I've not heard of terrorism much in reference to Asia, Thailand, Indonesia, and Philippines. So I'm not sure. Thank you so very much for requesting this video. Nonetheless, it was a very interesting video, of course. For those of you who are out there fighting for your country, those of you who give up your time and possibly your lives, to protect your people and your country, of course, may God bless you and your family. Thank you so very much, guys, for subscribing to Genus with Justice Commentary. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. If you want me to react to video, don't forget to leave a comment below. Also, don't forget to check out Genus with Fan Club, where you can join a group where we can have better interaction on Facebook. Thank you very much. Bye, guys.